The Knights of Favonius are a peculiar bunch. There's those lads from the Ragnifter family. A song about them might be really popular with the folks.
Paimon thinks so too. There's even a destructive little girl in the Knights. I wonder what's the hiring criteria.
If we're on this topic, don't you think we're much more peculiar?
Huh?